माई क्यू का टॉपिक इज डिस्क्राइब अ पर्सन इन द न्यूज दैट यू वॉन्ट टू मीट. यू शुड से हु ही और शी इज, व्हाट डिड दिस पर्सन शो अप ऑन टीवी फॉर, हाउ डू यू नो अबाउट दिस पर्सन, व्हाई यू वॉन्ट टू मीट हिम हर. द सैम्पल आंसर इज, वेन वी सी और रीड अबाउट एनी फिल्म स्टार, प्लेयर, सोशल एक्टिविस्ट और पॉलिटिशियन इन द न्यूज, वी गेट सो इम्प्रेस्ड बाई देम दैट वी वॉन्ट टू मीट देम पर्सनली. Here I would like to talk about a person whom I would like to meet personally and want to know about his life and struggle from him only. I want to meet the famous cricketer Virat Kohli. He is always in news for his achievements in sports or promoting a product or making people aware about a social cause. His Twitter and Instagram accounts have million followers and he is very active on social media. Virat Kohli is an Indian international cricketer and is presently captain of Indian cricket team. He is counted as one of the best batsmen in the present era. He is famous for his powerful batting style and has single-handedly won several matches for India. I have heard so many stories about his childhood and cricket career. Virat was into cricket quite early in his life and started playing when he was just 3. His parents recognized his potential and enrolled him at the West Delhi Cricket Academy when he was 9 years old. He was a very talented player and represented his city Delhi at various age group levels and domestic cricket. He got his first major success in 2008 when he captained India under 19 to victory at 2008 under 19 World Cup. After that, he was selected to play for the Indian team and established himself as a valuable middle-order player. After gaining a reputation as an ODI specialist, he has proved his mettle in Test cricket as well. He is very famous for his style. He is married to famous Indian actress Anushka Sharma. I want to meet him personally to know him more and want to click photographs with him.